whatsoever. Who would you kill for food?
I dispute the question. The odds of that happening are slim and nil.
You still have to answer.
Then Chrissy, I guess.
Why?
Because she'd feed more people. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Do you like your parents?
I don't really know my parents. As far as I can tell, they're assholes.
You know, I believe what that soldier said about your parents not always being right. I mean, just because they're adults doesn't mean they know shit.
Well, I never thought they did.
I did. My dad moved out. They're getting a divorce.
But I thought your parents got along.
I lied.
Why?
I don't know. I just wanted to have a normal family, you know?
Like the Brady Bunch.
Well, six kids sharing one bathroom does not sound like fun to me. Besides, Mike and Carol are widowed.
Well, then the Partridge Family.
Shirley Jones is a widow. Buffy and Jody, they're orphans. Courtship of Eddie's father, widower. My three sons, widower. Bonanza, widower.
Beverly Hillbillies.
Widower. You see, Sam, there are no perfect families. It's normal for things to be shitty.
Well, it might be normal, but it still hurts. All those parents died, Teeny. My dad chose to leave. I really miss him. Do what you love those.
When you're 12, without effort, you live in the moment. You don't regret the past or worry about the future. And at that moment in the treehouse, Teeny filled my heart with hope and comfort.
Best friends for life.
For life. We better go.
Yeah.